is your number one most talented in the red corner. Fighting out of Venus MMA, making his kickboxing amateur debut this evening. Hearts, the Hunter Nasir! And his opponent in the blue corner. Fighting out of USKA 5 Factory. Unbeaten with one win and no losses left to go. Let's all round with one more time. Ateeq Al Rehman!
So you've got two lads here at the start of their kickboxing careers, really. Very evenly matched.
Should be an interesting start. Both of their walkouts. East versus West, Biggie versus Tupac.
The irony, huh?
And we start.
Nice front kick there from Nasir to open up the contest. Aggressive and confident.
Very active with the kicks. Ooh. He likes to open up with that front kick.
And again, it's that initial 20 seconds before they settle down.
Yeah. The guy's feeling out the pace. Who hits harder? Who can come in faster? Who can find those shots early?
It's feeling out what your opponent's got, what his strengths are. Not running onto anything early, getting caught cold.
Both lads doing
good
well.
Left
staying
up there by Hax.
Well, and Ateeq returning back with the pressure now. He's strong with that front kick.
Yeah, I think Ateeq needs to hold the center of the ring a little bit more, move first, rather than be reactive against what Hax is doing. I think he's a little bit surprised by the fast start by Hakia.
Yeah. Hakim seems to play really well with mixing up his kicks with his punches, but also again, starting them with his kicks.
But Marco, the pace has started to drop a little bit.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's see who picks the cleaner shots now.
Great left hook from the back of there.
Again, he needs to create a little bit of space, Ateeq. And move first off that distance. That's better.
Nice body kick, followed with the right cross.
Again, strong start by Hakim.
Yeah.
And the question, I think, is going to be whether he can maintain that or whether his pace is going to drop and create openings for Ateeq later on in the contest.
Ateeq did really well finding the counter shots as the round progressed. I think he's not nervous about Hakim's pressure. He's definitely starting to find his work there as it starts to progress more through the round. So I'm excited to see second to third. I wonder whether because of his being fearless MMA, because he seems to like his inside dirty boxing.
Yeah, yeah. Whereas Ateeq's looking for the cleaner shots on the outside, isn't he?
Yeah.
But probably being a little bit too patient.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. And responding with the one and being like, that landed, here's the next one.
Sometimes the best defense is offense. And I think Ateeq there was kind of like waiting for the storm to pass, and it didn't.
Yeah, yeah.
Hakim was strong for the whole round.
Yeah, definitely. I think one thing that is definitely important to try and capitalize on in these sort of moments is not pausing like as if you're doing a drill. If you can throw your combo and continue to follow after that, not reset, I think that could be the decider on who wins these rounds now. Like now, this is it. There we go.
Well, Ateeq has pressed Hakim back to start off this round, which is a good start.
Great, great.
It's always easier to pick up momentum and power going forward than it is going back.
Beautiful body kick. High kicks from Hakim.
But definitely a better start from Ateeq in this second round. Yeah. Closing the gap probably a little bit too close.
A little foot sweep on the break. Foot sweep on the break. But
then how much of that fast start has it taken out of Hakim? First time in the ring. And the knee caught him low there.
Contact, isn't it?
I think Ateeq just got his range wrong there on that round kick. So Like throat when he was a little bit too close. You sometimes see something like this happen and it's a big reset on the round.
Yeah.
It's almost like the start of the next round now.
Yeah, people can find their rest in that little break, but both fighters ready to go. Looks like he's ready now. Let's get back in.
Again, better work in terms of positioning for Ateeq.
Ateeq wants to find that body kick again. There it is. Hakim doesn't like it. I think the exertion from the first round is...
Yeah, and the nervous energy from the first round as well, with it being his first fight.
Yeah, yeah.
Better round so far for Ateeq.
You see the redness starting to build around Hakim's midriff. Bang, that
lovely
body kick.
There by Ateeq. He needs not to back up though, he needs to hold his ground. Yeah. Meet him with a shot. Get off the mark first.
Great placement and great work.
Oh, great left hook there by Hakim. Ateeq needs to be careful coming out of the close quarter, out of the clinch.
Right, Ateeq's capitalising with that body work. It's making the big difference here. Huge difference here.
And again, Hakim looks like he's blowing a little bit now. The pace is taking its toll. Yeah. Head kick there by Ateeq.
Starts to go high.
He's got to be careful though with those low hands.
Yeah.
Much Fantastic better round by Ateeq there.
Yeah, great round for Ateeq. Hakim's still strong though. Still strong. But fantastic round for Ateeq there. Like we were saying, I think that body kick is a key to victory there. He hits that nicely off movement and Hakim doesn't seem to like it.
Well, the body work, he's notorious for slowing down opponents. You know, it mightn't be a single shot that takes your opponent down, but it's like chopping down a tree.
You'll
get there eventually if you stay on the body.
Yep.
So obviously we're not privy to the judges' scorecards, but it could be all to fight for here in this third round.
Yeah. What are you saying to either corner right now before this is all kicked off?
I think Ateeq needs to move first. Put Hakim on the back foot because Hakim is definitely less comfortable on the back foot. Not waiting so long. I think that first round really took its toll on Hakim's fitness.
Yeah.
Coupled with the nervous energy.
Yeah, 100%.
Lovely body kick there.
Yeah, Ateeq has really found his rhythm here.
Ateeq
really
has got to be careful though because his guard is down. Hakim has got, and just Ooh. As I say that, got Ooh. Caught with a big right hand.
Big right hand left hook.
I think if either fighter takes a count here, it's going to secure the victory for them.
I think he needs to make sure that he does still stay sharp with his,
the head kick
as he
well.
Finds confidence. Like you said, his guard's dropping a bit more. He needs to be cautious about that because as we know, Hakim's still strong.
Cobra right hand there by Hakim, good variety.
Fantastic fight for both guys' first kickboxing matches.
Hakim looking for the big power single. Whereas Ateeq working more in combinations, that could be pushing him in front here, very closer. Especially if those big power singles are scoring from Hakim.
Yeah.
Who can establish their fight strategy on the other in this last 30 seconds maybe?
That's it, it's like you were saying before, who can be as dominant in those final seconds of the round? We've seen some great exchanges from both of these. Oh, was that low?
Yeah,
that was a low blow there.
It was borderline. And Hakim finishing the round strong.
Finishing strong here. That pressure is still, the fight's still for both of these guys. Let's see this. Oh.
And a good work from Ateeq on the bell. What a great contest between the two.
A fantastic fight. Great sportsmanship from both fighters.
That probably needed a couple more rounds to separate them.
Yeah, 100%. Yeah, you were just saying. I think Harvey agrees.
Yeah, I think that's going to be a Midland title fight in the waiting, that is.
Yep. I'd love to watch that go a few more rounds. That the fighting spirit for both of these guys is right there. Give them a bit more time to work, especially now that they know each other a bit more. That'll be a banger of a fight for an area title. I think that'd be awesome to see. Great show from both fighters. Great show.
And they both had their moments in that fight, didn't they?
Yeah, yeah.
I don't think either fighters are going to walk away and watching this back are going to be disappointed with their performance.
No, that's it. One thing I've always felt is there are certain people that you have your fights with and you'll remember them for the rest of your life. I feel like this will be one of those for both fighters. It's great work. Aggression versus precision the whole way through. I really enjoyed that. I think it was a great showing. I'm really excited to hear now. I'm really excited for the judges' decision.
I'd like to see as a rematch somewhere down the line.
Definitely. Well deserved.